Hi guys, there are so many vehicles with so many shapes and there are so many values of vehicle wrapping that it became very challenging to recognize which product is made for which type of surface. I will try to make it a little bit more clear for you. First, we need to explain a few definitions. 2D, two dimensions, height and width. That means flat surface. Flat surface has only height and width. Every surface different than flat has three dimensions, height, width, and depth. So, three dimensions, 3D. If we look on 3D shapes, we have concaves, so areas going into the surface, and convexes, areas coming out of the surface. If we look on concaves, for instance here or here, some of concaves are called deep channels. That area is very deep, but it's not called deep channel. Deep channel is a concave with sharp angle on the bottom. And the deep channel might be a one-step deep channel, like here, or it might be a two-step deep channel, like here. It depends how many sharp angles we have. It's not really important how deep is the channel. So it's not important, are we talking about Mercedes Sprinter or are we talking about Peugeot Partner. If there is a concave with a sharp angle on the bottom, that concave is called deep channel. So that's that one, and that's that one. So if we clarified, what is 2D, 3D, convex, concave, deep channel, one-step deep channel, two-step deep channel, let's clarify which product is for which type of surface. Let's take a Selex Castra together with 3270 versus Fusion Wrap together with 3170. So on one side we have a cast film and a cast laminate, and on the other side we have a calandar film and a cast laminate. A Selex Castra together with 3270 is 100 micron of cast. Cast is manufactured in the way that it doesn't have internal tension. So if cast will be installed into this deep channel using correct technique, which means technique that will not leave a tension from stretching in the deepest part of the recess, so it will not leave tension from stretching here, that product will stay. Without cut, stretched in one piece, will stay in the deep channel. But if we take Fusion Wrap together with 3170, that's a very thin combination because together it's only 95 microns, but 60 micron of it is clustered. It has internal tension coming from manufacturing. That means that in some conditions, depending on the ink load, depending on temperature, humidity, and a few other variables, that product can shrink a little bit. And when it will shrink, it may pop out from the deep channel. That's why Fusion Wrap needs a relief cut if used in the deep channels. Fusion is designed for flat surfaces and many of complicated shapes, but excluding deep channels. Cast is designed for deep channels, but only cast with a warranty for deep channels. So cast like SLX.